You bear the mark. You are cursed. You must use your hand upon the stone.
This can't be happening.
Stay back! I'm warning you.
Please, you must help me. Only together can we prevent the destruction of your world.
No touching. I warned you.
Monster has its advantage.
So you just realized you needed Jack Vincent around, didn't you?
We must hurry. The Heavers seek to hasten the collapse of the
dimension.
Only by invoking the beast can you find the items you need. Explore the unexplored. This is the room of secrets. Do you know what I speak of? Your world, as it was, is still here. The system, sadly, drenched from its recollections. Many of the souls who inhabited it have succumbed to the darkness. They are echoes of themselves, trapped in a fractured shadow of reality. Here we go. The ritual has begun.
Just because you helped me out, doesn't mean I owe you shit.
Your sacrifice has been chosen.
Double points!
I take it that's a good thing.
Your sacrifice has been chosen.
This is a nightmare. It has to be.
Magic some bullets out of thin air.
Nero, is that you? Is this one of your tricks? Please tell me it's one of your tricks. No!
Taken to the sacred place. Only then do we have the means to repel the infernal lords.
Carpenter
must be collected. Only then can we prevent this from you.
You have blood on your hands. It cannot be cleansed. Your sins have allowed others to tear their way into
insta kill!
Only the sacrifice will save them.
Double points!
Stop being such a crybaby.
I grow ever more confident.
Maybe try and not do that next time.
I'll feel a little safer walking around such a bad neighborhood.
Carpenter!
At least that saves me the trouble. I thought you were meant to be tough.
Finally fallen silent?
I think maybe I should change up my game.
about to deliver a serious ass-kicking.
I could really use some luck right now. A drawing manifests itself in reality. I've seen this before. Of some kind that appears to have incapacitated our adversaries. Won't last long. Could you just not do that? There you go. I'm not afraid of a little blood.
Once again, I have no choice but to resort to violence.
What else can I do?
what happened. Did anyone see what I did?
Careful, these clothes are made by the finest tailors. What's that clicking sound?